Moment of truth. These look so good. So the trick when you're carving lamb is in between each one of these bones is a natural break that you can just carve straight through, and the knife will find its own way. And I have to say, it looks so delicious. Yum. And I can just feel it's incredibly tender. And the fantastic thing about when you have things on the bone is you're allowed to eat them with your fingers. You know, it's kind of one of those etiquette things.